Hello, this is Phil Brown, and this is the Piano by Ear lesson for Great is Thy Faithfulness. And this is in an early intermediate level arrangement. Before we start learning how to play this, let me play through it for you. And that way you'll have a reference recording you can listen to and practice with. And then I'll break the song down for you in 2 to 4 measure sections. So here is Great is Thy Faithfulness. So before we start learning the song, let's talk about the way that it's laid out. We'll have an introduction, and it's measures 1 through 8. And then we have verse 1, and it will be measures 9 through 24. Then at measure 25, we have chorus number 1. It will be measures 25 through 41. Then we have verse 2. It's measures 42 through 57. Then we have chorus 2. And it will be measures 58 through 73. Then we get chorus number 3, right after chorus number 2. It will be 71 through 91. And then at measure 92, we have our ending or outro. It will be measures 92.
We hope you enjoyed this preview. To continue listening to this audiobook on Google Play Books, use the link in the video description.